about you. We've been on radio shows with the RDCs. It's unfortunate she has not come. When you talk about Kawolo hospital, you deserve to be pulled as heroes of vision. We don't have much, but at least we've been pressurizing our leaders so that at least they can provide. Because recently we had our staff from Lugazi Central Division.
We are closer to the community than regional referral. Right now, maybe we have 13 to 15 regional referrals only, yet the district hospitals are in what? In hundreds. But no, they did not plan for the district hospitals. Because by then we understood the disease and said, mild disease can be treated at home.
That we have divided to work in those areas, meaning the shortages continue to exist. In some areas, you find there's only one staff. If you look at the orthopedic department, we are aware Kawolo is on a highway where we needed many orthopedic assistants. We now have a surgeon, a general surgeon around, but we only have one orthopedic officer who is working in the department.